Okay, let me try and show you here. I have my MIDI box here and it's connected to my keyboard. And as you see now, I'm in the A bank, the normal bank, and I can change, of course. And I can change instruments. And all is fine. However, the guide says if I need to switch to the GM bank, which is the bank called G, I need to press program and then I click the bank key to switch. And as you see the deep display now, I can switch between the A and the B bank, the G bank, by pressing the bank key here. But while I'm in the program mode for bank changing here, you cannot play. So it's like I need to select the bank and somehow confirm which bank I need to use. But the guide says nothing about any confirmation bank button. I can change up here, you can see. There's instruments and all, but I can't select any of it. I can't run any of it, unless I kind of confirm this, what bank I'm running on. But the guide says nothing about how to confirm my selections. So all I can do is press combi, and I go back to default, which is the A bank, as I had before. So how do I get it to select this? I can switch between them, but how do I select which bank I'm going to use? Because I can't select it.